How's it going, guys? It's Nozzy here, back playing some more Kerbal Space Program, but this episode with a difference. You may notice a slightly higher frame rate, and you'll notice something as soon as I click continue, and the fact that I've got it on full res. That's a big difference, because I found out that full res looks amazing. I was like, okay, let's try and record with this. Now, you'll notice something in a minute. Yes. I have deleted all, and I mean all, of my mods. Every single one of them. And that is simply because, I don't know if many of you know, the KSP media group, which I'm not part of, like Hot Gaming and the Winter Owl in acctual Goldfish and all that, were given copies of Point 22, which I think all of them uploaded their videos this morning, and Career Mode. Yes, Career Mode is in the next update. Get in there, people. Get in there. Yeah, that's right, Career Mode. I will still be doing Ventus Space Program for now. But then, when Point 22 comes out, I will be making the switch from Sandbox to Career Mode. So, it'll still be Ventus Space Program, but it will be in Career Mode. So, we will lose everything. We'll lose all of our craft files because we're gonna go into Career Mode. Now, I hope you guys are okay with that. Because I am really Career Mode, from what I've seen through some of the media group's videos, I really like the look of Point 22, and there's the new buildings. So in the first episode won't be Career Mode. The first episode it'll be half Career Mode, half Sandbox, because what I'll do is I'll go into a sandbox world and I'll build a rover and tour you around, because you don't unlock I don't think you unlock the rover parts until later on in the can't remember what it's called, game, that's the one, it's the badger. So yeah, I've gone completely stock, no more mods, I've decided, because it just looks so good that I don't need mods, and unless like some really, really good mods come out for it, for Point 22 when it does come out, then I won't be using mods again. Yeah, okay, I had a lot of fun with mods. There was KW Rocketry and all that. They were phenomenal mods. I can't fault how good they were. I'm not saying the mods weren't good. The mods were just phenomenal. Brilliant. Absolutely. I can't think of another word, but yeah, they were brilliant. And, so it's not the mods, it's because I want to play the game stock now with all the new science data and all that. So yeah, KSP is going to be so much fun now. Well, I mean, it's already fun, but it's just going to give it more of a purpose. Like, sometimes I get bored playing Sandbox sometimes, but now it's just going to be I can just tell how good. I'm just going to be like, oh yeah, like full on sweating it out on KSP, like, yeah, you know, the usual sweating out on KSP, which I do pretty much every day. Yeah. So yeah, I've gone completely stock. I don't know why I installed mods in the first place, to be fair. I think my first ever mod I installed was the Auden Industries telescope mod. That was a beastie mod. And if you're wondering, no, this isn't post-commentary. Yeah, this isn't post-commentary. And also, from the look of it, oh, what was I going to say now? Lost my train of thought. You know the little, vehicles that we have running around, like, right now? Yep, there's one under the plane. Yep, you see it? Yep, there. Well, they're going to be all around the Space Center now, because they're adding a new building for Career Mode. which looks awesome, and it involves loads of roads and stuff. So that and that's what I'm saying. So all those cars will be running around. It's going to be awesome. I'm really looking forward to this update, if you can't tell already. So yes. So that's why I'm not using mods, because the game is just going to be so good without mods, I think. Unless some decent mods come along. Oh, hello, Noonie. You landed on the moon. So yeah, I'm not going to give anything else away. From what I know, from watching those videos, I'm going to be switching this to from sandbox to career mode. Hope you guys are okay with that. This plane is awesome. I just thought I'd share that with you. So yeah, I'm really I forgot to put air intake. Wait, is that? Oh, that's taken from those intakes, I think. I'm not sure. So yeah, that's this video was just to say I will be switching from sandbox to career mode when point 22 comes out. And yes, I'm not gonna end it here. I'm just gonna carry on flying. I will be ending the Easter Egg Hunter series and the Royal Kerbal Air Force series, because I just got caught up with too many series, and I really want to focus on Ventus Space Program, because there's going to be a lot more when point 22 comes out. Trust me, there is going to be a heck of a lot more Ventus Space Program. So yeah, I hope you guys are all looking forward to that. I've brought this episode to a really short close. I can't wait for point 22. I don't know when it's coming out though. The sooner the better, right? I mean, this I need to get this video out ASAP. Like, it's already out for you guys, but I'm at the time of recording this. Yeah, it's kind of I need to get this out like before, because I don't know when point 22 is coming out. I've got to get this out ASAP so it doesn't like get released after point 22, because that'd just be like ridiculously bad. So lower down the landing gear. Coming in at a completely wrong angle. Oh yeah, and I will be running the game at high res again, because high res looks awesome. I used to play it on 8th res in all my previous videos, because I thought I'd like end up crashing or something. And look at this, it's going down, people. This plane is amazing. I love this plane. I'm making sure I save the craft file to this plane when I copy it over to point 22. Come on. Oh yeah, I don't know if any of you guys that watch KSP watch my Feed the Beast series. If you like Feed the Beast, I haven't seen my series yet, I recommend you go check it out. Episode 2 will be up later, in the time of recording this, obviously. Episode 2 probably up before this. Might be up after this, I don't know. So yeah. In we go on the gliding powers. We are gliding. No, we're not. Oh, this works. See, look how amazing I am at flying. I mean, coming at really high altitude. I'm just so good. Can't handle my pace, can you? Casually gonna like just fly over this tower. I don't need the full runway. Yeah, who does? Apart from every pilot. Ah, I swear to God, if I miss the runway now. Ah. Okay, let's just go home. As Eric Cartman once said, screw you guys, I'm going home. Oh, hello. Oh. I wonder if we could break the speed of sound on the way back. Have we got any, marker to indicate where the runway is. 33.6. Come on, push around. There we go. Yeah, I think we're gonna break the speed of sound on the way back. Nice. It's easier to break it the higher you go, because the air's thinner. Can do physics, me. This plane isn't very fuel efficient. Well, it is, but just... It's probably because there aren't that many fuel tanks on it in order for it to be efficient. No, can't touch this. Right, here we go. Okay, gear is down, people. Can't believe that. I missed the runway. Who does that? No! He's gone from landing on the moon and he's been a part of every mission since then. Lol. I think he's been a part of every mission. Well, manned mission, anyway. There we go, half throttle now. Watch as the thrust drops in kilonewtons. I think it's meant to quite go that low. Oh no! Sorry about that, guys. I accidentally clicked on my other screen. And whenever I click on my other screen, it stops. It, like, the Kerbal Space Program minimizes and it stopped recording, so sorry about that. Let's see. I wonder if I can land this in the cockpit. Look at those mountains over there being mountainy. They're awesome. Travel world, seven seas, body, something. Sorry, I was watching Hat Films video earlier, and now that song is stuck in my head. Come on, it was an awesome parody, in all fairness. Well, it wasn't really a parody, it was just a cover, I guess. Probably gonna miss this runway too. No, we're gonna fall short. Oh, hello. Minimum throttle, lads. Don't cut the throttle until you're directly over the runway. Cutting the throttle. I mean, we weren't directly over the runway, but who cares? Not me! Well, no one does, apparently, because it's KSP. See, when I'm on Skype with MC Dubs and that lot, the most common thing said to me is, no one cares, shut up. Because apparently no one cares about KSP. When that's not true. Oh. Well, I am really good at landing. As you can see, I am just a dab bomb when it comes to landing. I mean, yeah, okay, so we hit 57.9 meters a second and we were practically upside down, but yeah, I think that was a great success. I think it was a very good success, and I might as well visit this Easter egg. Can. Where is it? There it is. Where's it gone? There it is. There it is. Hello. Hello, Easter egg. How's it going? Oh, look. Were we parallel to the Easter egg when we crashed? I think we were. Oh, no. He was at a different angle. Never mind. At least SAS was on when we crashed. Right, let's have a look at that. Oh, Jesus. turbojet engine crashed into... you see, the engine hit first. That's what caused the explosion. Yes. I'm so good at this game. Okay, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.